for this video, I will assume that you have a basic knowledge on how to use the Ren'py game engine. Ren'py is intended to make it easy to make visual novels. It is not optimized to make every kind of game. What I will be attempting to do today is to have a character walk. The player will be controlling where the character is going by clicking with the left mouse button. We will see this from a side view. I believe this is something that you will not typically see in a Ren'py game. This method that I have made up is in no way perfect, but it is at least one way to do this. Okay, we will start by defining our images. We will have a background image. We will have an image of the character standing still, and we will have an animated image of the character walking, a walk cycle made up of 6 images. One of those images will double as the standstill image. I'm using the tag semi for the character images. We will need a couple of variables to keep track on the position of the character, SX and SY. We also need to keep track on the X position of the mouse pointer, and we need to know the distance between MX and SX. Finally, we also need to keep track on whether the character is walking or standing still. Standing still will be nil and walking will be 1. We will also need a screen. This screen will, when a character is standing still, trace if the left mouse button is clicked. And if so, the game will jump to a label, checklist, where we will calculate the distance between MX and SX and start a walk movement. Now we are ready for the label start. We show the background image and open up the screen. The screen will now check for mouse clicks. For the walking, we will need 4 labels. Stand right, stand left, walk right, walk left, and finally we will need the label checklist, which is the label that the screen will call when a mouse button is clicked. Under the label checklist, we get the mouse X position. We calculate the distance between this point, MX, and the X point for the character, SX. And then we jump to the appropriate walk label, depending on which side of SX that the mouse pointer was at the time of the mouse click. Under the label stand right, we will set the walk stand variable to 0. That indicates that the character is standing still, showing the semi-stand image at the SX position. The Y position will be the same for all images, all through the walk. We will need a hard pause to stop the script from going anywhere until the player makes a mouse click. Label stand left will have the same script as stand right, except that we will use xsome set to minus 1 to flip the image horizontal. We will then need xsome set to 1, understand right, to flip the image back for the stand right position. Under the walk labels, we set the walk stand variable to 1. This means that the screen will not check for mouse clicks while the character is walking, only when it is standing still. We then show the animated walk image at the X position of SX, and then move the image to the X position MX, the mouse's X position, using a linear transition. For the time for the transition, we use the distance between SX and MX, making sure that the time to move the character will be in proportion to how far the character moves. By dividing the distance with 100, we will get the time 1 second for each 100 pixels of movement. Make sure to use 100.0 to get a result in a float and not in an integer. Otherwise, everything under 100 pixels will have the time 0. We will need a pause for the time that the walk will take, and then we update the SX position and jump to the stand label corresponding with the direction of the walk. Well, there you have it. A system for a mouse click-based walk in a side view using the Renpy game engine. It is just the bare bones for such a system. There is a lot that could be added to this, but for now, this will be all. See you later.